You're watching the GFL on Mr. Gross 99.
Hi, hello, and welcome to week one of season five of GFL. Now, Wyatt, this is a huge, huge season. This might be the last season of the GFL, and we're going to go out with a bang. So basically, the Hydras had to take place of an owner, you know, had to create a whole new team. And, you know, today's going to be a really rough opener for them. They got to play the best team in the league, four-time defending champions, the Hot Shots. And they're missing two of their key players in Mickey Versailles and Jamari Haley. Speaking of the Hot Shots have their entire team, excluding the one-game wonder, Cody Paul, who's only one to play up for Tiki Bowl, and Max Miller. However, we have two new people, that came out of retirement, Connor Thompson and Armani Blakely. And this game, we can witness history as Noah Gross is only 11 receptions away from winning 100 receptions on the season. Well, that will do it for the intro. We'll head to the field. Hey, everybody, to the first week of this 2024 spring GFL season.
I think they're calling tails.
They're calling tails.
I think it's tails.
Tails?
The Hot Shots will score that way.
I wonder, dude, I just wonder sometimes if Noah's gonna ever leave any of this stuff in. You know, I think, like, one of my, in the trailer, dude, that's pretty cool of me, a video of, like, just a cutscene of me, you know?
Yeah, that'd be pretty sick of you. Week one of the final GFL season. Gross, we'll kick it off and that'll go out of bounds. Hydra's taking their first offensive snap of the team's history. Larkin back at quarterback, looks, fires, almost picked off by Gross, but it'll fall incomplete. It'll be second down as Gross will step out. Larkin takes a snap once again. Firing across the middle for Brant. Brant hauls it down. He is still up. There's a fight for the ball. It'll be fourth down for the Hydras. Front of the no-run zone, Connor Gross will blitz. He'll look on the middle for Chuck. It'll be caught. That is a Hydras touchdown. First touchdown in Hydra history goes to Charlie McNeil. Boot it. Hodgkinson. That's a great kick from Hodgkinson. Blakely will return it. He brings it out. Tiptoeing down the sideline, bounces it back in, and he is brought down by his brother, Zay. First offensive snap for the Hot Shots this season. Gross will fire back shoulder Blakely. Touchdown! Paul just too far out. No touchdown on the play, but that was still a great play from the Hot Shot. After the incomplete pass intended for Armani Blakely in the back of the end zone. Fires across the middle for Perrier. Perrier is up and running. Down the sideline. Touchdown.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young Flame here in sickle mode.
First touchdown of the season.
Perrier sends it, and that will be a touchback. Larkin takes a snap in his own end zone. Across the middle for David Brant, who is wide open. Brant takes it back up the middle, and he'll be brought down by Connor Thompson. And the Noah Gross is subbing back in after being out for two drives with a bit tongue. Takes a hot snap. And he'll elect to take off. And can't quite get around Gross in time. Larkin takes the snap. Look, being blitzed by Gross. And he'll be picked off by Gross. Gross returning it. He may go all the way.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young the Flame here in sickle mode.
David Brant is not happy.
Last kick resulted in a touchback. And this one will as well. What a boot on Callan Perrier. Connor Gross. Larkin will take it. Larkin across the middle for Charlie McNeil, and it is just underthrown. Take the snap. Gross fakes the blitz. He'll drop back. Looking across the middle, and is broken up by Gross. Brad McNeil will line up back. And McNeil will punt it in. It's right to Jesus once again. And Blakely steps out. First down for the Hot Shots.
One, two.
Looking for Gross deep.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young the Flame here in sickle mode.
Off. He'll kick it short. It'll be fielded by Hodgkins and he'll lose it. Picked up by Blakely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young the Flame here in sickle mode.
Armani Blakely getting one of his own after they called his last one back. Cowan will onside it once again and we picked up by Brant. Brant gets around one. He's brought down by Blakely. McNeil will take the low snap. Looking for Hodgkinson. Little too high for him. Second down for the Hydras. Hodgkinson takes a tumble, looking for Brant, another high ball. Looking for Brant, short, gets it, and he's still up, loses Jay Hill, and he's brought down by Gross. Jay Hill was on all fours. Oh my goodness.
I like being mic'd up. It's pretty cool. I mean, I got Talon Drippy and Damon. Damon's looking a little weird, but I'll shake his hand.
Stevie Wonder right here.
What the fuck, bro?
Are they recording?
Yeah, they're recording me.
Connor.
Bro, I tripped, bro.
And we're good.
I tripped, bro. I'm gonna make it right, bro. I tripped, bro. Put it on the record. Put it on the record. I tripped. Now I'm all muddy. I've never been nervous for a GFL game, but I had nerves right there. That was weird. Here we go! What? Throw the flag! I'm gassed, bro. Hondo! It's fun. Being mic'd up was fun. I gotta go now. I gotta go play, actually. Take the mic.
Fourth down for the Hydras at the quarter change. Has to go end zone. Fires back corner for Larkin. Touchdown, Hydras! The coverage there from Gross looked to fall apart. Hodgkinson boots it. Almost returned by Blake. First down here, two down linemen for the Hotshot. Down linemen. Gives the handoff to Jay Hill, and Jay Hill's up and running. He's still up. Second down, fakes the handoff. Hodgkinson falls for it. Gross will take off. He's still up, and he's brought down by Bob. Hotshot's coming out for fourth down. They probably should double Noah. And Gross will take off, looking back short for Callen, wide open.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sickle mode.
He sends it, beautiful spin on it, and Brant will return. Bounces it outside, still up and running, and he'll be brought down by Blakely. First down for the Hydras, Brad will take it. Take off! Brad is up and running, and he'll be brought down by Blakely. Second down for the Hydras, Brad takes off on the blitz. And he'll be brought down shortly by Callen and Connor. Looking across the middle, McNeil. Fires for Larkin, and it'll fall incomplete, and it'll be right in the water. Fourth down here for the Hydras. They got to make something happen here. Yeah, it's Blakely will come up. And McNeil had the scramble, did not run. Takes a snap. Fires back shoulder for Blakely. Way too far out. Gross takes a shotgun snap. Looking back shoulder for Gross. Another one for Gross. Yeah. The double doesn't work for
yeah. Grant gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sickle mode.
He'll send it short. It'll be fielded by Brant. He fumbles with it, picks it up. And he takes it down the sideline. That'll be a Hydras touchdown. Can he go for two after the return? Looking for Charlie McNeil, and that will be good on the two-point conversion. Off for Hodgkinson, takes the onside. Blakely will field it. He brings it outside, still up. Oh no, he was brought down by Brant. Gross takes a snap. Pass a blocker and Gross. Gross fires. Caught by Blakely.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sickle mode.
They are relentless. Hotshot's going for two here. Armadi's jersey is already incredibly dirty. Looking for Thompson, and he loses it, but he'll get back in. Gross fakes the handoff, looks for Thompson. Thompson, the Connor to Connor connection. Gross, looking for Armadi Blakely short.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here.
McNeil looking. Fine Zay, but Zay can't drop it. McNeil. He takes off. And he'll be brought down by Blake. Third down for the Hydras. Finds David short. Gross trailing. cuts it back up and he'll be brought down by Gross. It'll be fourth down here for the Hydras.
Almost picked off with one hand by Gross.
Gross, quick throw down to Jay.
Fucking back. Bro,
get this kid. And that'll be a flag. Take the snap. Pitches it off to Blakely.
He's past the line.
Blakely fires. Almost picked off by Brandt.
Is he not past the line?
What?
The car is selling,
bro. Gross takes a snap. Fires for Jay Hill. And he catches
it. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Oh, Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
What a way to stay concentrated.
Callen takes a snap. Fumbles the pitch. Jay Hill picks it up. He fires for Gross. Oh, my goodness.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
Another touchdown. Neil will be in the backfield. Looks for David instead. David able to bring it in. McNeil set up. Looking on the out route for Brandt. And he's in. That is a Hydras touchdown. On the kickoff team. And Gross will return it. 3-on-4. Who's your teammate, guys? Luke is in. Looking short for Thompson. Thompson turns it upfield. He'll bring it up the sideline. He'll be brought down by Austin Larkin. Gross takes a snap. Hands it up to Jay Hill. Jay Hill is up and running. And that'll be a handoff touchdown.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
And Bob will field it. McNeil throws it for Brandt. Brandt catches it. Chased by Gross. And he'll take a tumble. And McNeil. He'll throw it back. It's a picked off Callen Perrier. He's still up. Callen couldn't take it all the way. Callen Perrier.
Gone on you with the pick.
He'll send it deep. Beautiful spin on it. Ron and Brandt will return it.
Ron Davin.
Brandt,
oh, going,
he's still up. He hasn't been brought down yet, and Jay Hill will bring him down.
Why were they all circling up?
What are you doing?
And it is picked off by Jay Hill. Jay Hill's running. Oh, wait. He's down. Gross will catch it. Brad is barefoot, and Thompson pitches it back to Gross. Gross is still up, pitches it back to Jay Hill, and Jay Hill will go. Jay Hill takes it in as a touchdown.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
Another one for Jay Hill. Tornado formation for the Hotshots. They'll come out. Gross will be taking the snap. Gross drops it off to Luke. Luke Light him touchdown. Kicks it off. He kicks it short. It'll be fielded by Zay, and Zay will be brought down. McNeil take the snap. Fires back end zone. Caught by Bob. Bob pulls it in for a touchdown. 2 point for the Hydras. It'll be picked off by Hill. Jay Hill's going to go all the way. Almost hogged down by Bob. Kicks it deep. Connor Thompson brings it up the sideline. And he's out of bounds. And they will call a timeout with .13 remaining. Gross fires back end zone. Thompson heads up. Connor Thompson. Connor Thompson.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
Believe the hot shots are going for two. And I have Armani in the back of the end zone. He's going to throw a head top, or try to. And Jay Hill cannot come down with it. And that'll be the game. First game of the season. Pretty dominant win. How do you feel?
I didn't have to do much this game. To be honest, I kind of just showed up. Mm-hmm. I bit my tongue in the first quarter. And, yeah, they scored on us, but I'm super proud of my guys. I'm going to first off, dog. He shows up every day.
He's a dog. Got the two-point conversion. He's back out of retirement.
Had himself a hell of a game. I'm going to come back to Armani and these two. Jay.
Jay Hill, hell of a game. Dog. Hell of a game, hell of a game.
Dog. Jay played amazing in Callen. I think he had more touchdowns than last year in the single game by himself. So, but these two right here, you know, I want to give a lot of credit to these two. These two are really the bread and butter. They're really close. And Connor was actually the one that told me, hey, we should go after Armani. And we did.
Tampering.
And Armani had himself a hell of a game today. I'm very proud of these boys right here.
This team is going to be hard to beat this season. And I'm looking forward to seeing Connor Thompson again. He's been out.
Shake my hand,
He's been out, man. So how does it feel to be on the Hot Shots?
You know, it feels great, dude. And this is where my friends are at. This is where Connor's at. This is where Callen's at. This is where Noah's at. Jay's cool, but I had
to. Man, how is this different from being on the Elites?
Great question, you know.
Oh, we win?
You know, we win. I have an actual quarterback that stays consistent, you know. We didn't really have a quarterback on the elite, so we just kind of like flip flop back and forth. Connor's a great quarterback, my best friend. Love this guy.
We continue to work. We continue to dog walk these teams. Hydras, where are you at? Y'all just got beat by freaking 60.
Y'all just got beat by Luke. Yeah. Luke Lytle. You have a great season, and I hope you know your next game against the Royals goes pretty well.
Appreciate that.
All right, I love you, Connor.
Thank you. I love you.